I would have been right
up there.
There's Villar out to play at 5.5 left in the third. Dennis Gilbert with a puck. Takes a big hit along the boards, and he is hurt. Oh, boy. And that was Tomasino, and oh, Gilbert's down. Oh, my. And that'll draw a reaction now.
And they go right after him.
Philip Tomasino with the hit after Gilbert. It was behind the play after Gilbert had cleared the puck out.
From our angle, we don't have an angle on it, unfortunately, to see what happened, but obviously we heard it. And boy, oh boy.
Oh, man. Well, you don't like to see that. And
the major penalty for that hit from behind.
Gilbert being tended to. Kent Kubelka, the head athletic therapist for the Flames.
Checking now, he moved his legs, which is great.
That's a good sign.
No kidding.
I think he might have hit his head on the ice when he went down, Greg. Yeah. That's the word we're getting.
We're getting that from the television truck.
Don Maloney, the president of hockey operations and assistant GM Dave Notice, and great to see Gilbert sitting up. Always scary. Always scary when that happens.
Sure is. They're going to help him up and get him off. They're not going to pull the stretcher out. And he's pretty wobbly. There's no doubt about that. Oh, boy.
Buffalo, New York native. You know, he's really worked hard to become a regular on that third pairing with the Calgary Flames, and
he's played so well the last couple of weeks.
I totally agree. He's really come a long way in his time with the Flames, and they haven't been able to take him out of the lineup. He's played so well.
Nope.
Barring injuries, and hopefully anytime there's any sort of a head situation, obviously there's protocol they have to go through, but good to see him at least get off the ice with some help. And they called a major penalty, but it is under review.
Yeah, which they've done. And I'll have a look at this hit now.
After review, it's confirmed. Mass penalty for slew footing, 26 Nashville.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's the slew foot, and then Gilbert goes down on his head. And
yeah, watch the left leg of right there.
Oh, boy.
Ouch.
Yeah. And in fairness, it didn't look intentional. It was more just going at a high collision hit. It wasn't like he kicked to slew foot, but nevertheless, it's a slew foot.
5.5 left, third period. Flames up 6-3 in Nashville.